In Africa, U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken is in the Rwandan capital, Kigali, for talks with President Paul Kegame on the tension with the DR Congo. He would also be having talks with the Rwandan Foreign Minister, Vincent Biruta. Mr. Blinken will visit the Rwandan Genocide Memorial site, U.S. Embassy staff, and attend a civil society event before departing for the United States.
Contributions to the United Nations and regional peacekeeping missions.